Today, a West Midlands derby. It's the Potters against the Baggies, Stoke City versus West Brom. Your commentary team is Clive Tilsley and Andy Townsend.
This is Clive Tilsley. We all know how important this game could be in the league season. Andy Townsend's my co-commentator.
Chance here. Hit well enough. Good keeping. Can they get to it, though?
They're on the ball again. Johnson.
Asking for trouble when you lose the ball like that. Oh, he's picked his pocket. He could be away here.
He takes some stopping, doesn't he?
That's a good interception.
You don't get past him too often.
Joe Allen. Here's Glenn Johnson.
Now, can he bring the men to his left into play? Now, will he get the ball over? Just went in, touched the underside of the crossbar.
Yeah, he just breathed a sigh of relief as it hits the bar and flies in.
Here we go again. It's 1-0.
Well, a teammate making a run there.
Now Glenn Johnson.
Quick to cut the ball out.
He doesn't want to lose the ball there.
Real chance. Hefty clearance. Couldn't retain possession. Him out well there. Oh, look at this! Oh, that's a dangerous place to lose it.
The defender is the man on the ball. Joe Allen.
The referee blows for the end of the first half. And the score is 1-0.
Interested to see in the second half, Clive, who comes out on top in that battle in the middle of midfield. Whoever does, you know, could well go on and win this game.
So we reach half-time with the score 1-0. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half and then we'll be back over to your commentary team.
Well, they've had time to gather themselves and sort one or two things out. What will the second half bring?
Not able to keep the ball, it's loose.
Chris Brunt.
Oh, look at this for a chance!
He's a strong runner with the ball.
He's taking them on, but there's some pretty flimsy defending out there. Squandered.
He's got men either side here.
He got that all wrong.
Look at the manager's reaction, Clive. I think that says it all. He knows that's a let-off.
The manager's making a substitution here, and there's no injury. It is a tactical change. It's an attempt to salvage something from this game.
Glenn Johnson.
Seen the advantage play on.
Important to retain possession. Caught out of position.
A goal at this stage would change everything. There's really so little to separate these two teams.
Johnny Evans.
Results are what count.
Of course it is, Clive. Look at the fans. They're just delighted that their team has gone out there and performed and won the match.
So it's full time with a final score 1-0. I'll leave you with the full match highlights. And until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.